In this video, we are going to create a pin washer bolts nuts which are required for the assembly for an radial engine. In my next video, we are going to create assembly of an radial engine. This will be the final output of an radial engine. So let's start creating the washer nuts pin which are required for assembly for the radial engine. So let's start.